Thailand has welcomed over 10 million foreign tourists so far this year, bringing in more than 500 billion THB. Chinese nationals accounted for the largest number of visitors, followed by Malaysia, Russia, the Republic of Korea, and India. The Tourism and Sports Ministry expects the number of visitors to continue rising due to the end of Ramadan and free visa agreements with some countries. The Prime Minister expressed delight at the news and is confident that this year will see a huge number of foreign visitors to Thailand. Chinese nationals were the largest group of foreign visitors, with over 2 million, followed by Malaysia, 1.39 million, Russia, 695,624, the Republic of Korea, 619,186, and India, 546,935. In 2022, Thailand recorded over 28 million foreign arrivals, bringing in 1.2 trillion THB to the country.